show you how to build it. Here are all the pieces. So now, let's get building. So first, we're going to start with this piece. And then, we're going to put this block on it, on the front of it. Then next, we're going to get this piece and put this piece on the little dots, so I attach it on. Next, we're just going to go to a different step. Get the body. And then get the helmet and put it on. Well, you could do the legs first, but I prefer doing this, the top bit first. And then put the head down, the face facing forward, please. Then put a helmet on him. Then put his legs on. And then the character's done. Now, we're moving on to this part. So first, remember this part? See at the back of it here. We're going to attach this bit on it, like so. Like this. And then we're going to move that to the side. We're going to get this piece and put these pieces on, these 2x6s on, and then flip this over and then put this on at the back here of this little tub. Then flip it over, the vehicle is done. Just got to get the character, fold his legs forward, put his hands forward a bit so it looks like he's resting them on his laps. There we go. Just then see this little lump here that goes down. Put him in there. It may break a bit, so just push that bit down again if it breaks. And that's the end, guys. Hope you enjoyed. And see you in the next video. Don't forget to hit the like button. And subscribe and turn on notifications. Thank you.